Hi, as per the question, we are given a statement related to sexual reproduction. We have to say whether it is true or false. In general concept,